show you my intense, right out of the water, full body workout. We're gonna start with some jumping squats, right? Straight up. Really power with your legs. Make sure your weight is in your heels. You're gonna really feel this one burn. Next, we're gonna do a rotating push-up planks. All right, so we're gonna get down on our hands, plank position, and you're gonna rotate up. These are alternating. Really good for your core. Awesome for your arms. Gonna be a push-up, all right? I know some of you can do male push-ups and some of you are gonna have to do lady push-ups. So wherever your comfort level is, just go ahead and do it, all right? We're gonna get down into a plank position and we're gonna go down, up. Core nice and tight. Target our legs. We're going to do a stepping back lunge to the side. This is an alternating exercise, so we're going to use both legs. All right? Your weight is going to be in one leg at a time. You're going to squat. This leg is going to go out to the side. Come up. Alternate. Remember to keep that weight in your heel. It's going to be more of a challenge on the sand. Another really good leg workout is called a side step lunge, okay? We're gonna assume that same position we had before, and you're gonna step to the side. This leg is gonna be nice and straight, nice and stretched out, and this one's gonna lunge down, okay? Back to neutral, and alternate. Make sure your toe is pointing forward. And then your knee, once again, does not cross the toes. All right, for our last workout of the full body blast right out of the ocean, we're gonna do a close, wide, hopping squat. Okay, so assume squatting position. You wanna make sure your toes are pointing forward, and your knees, once again, do not go over your toes, all right? You're gonna squat, and then wide squat. Power up with your heels.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of scared.